We were going to do qualifying for Abu Dhabi, so nine laps. See how we get on. See, I've changed my colour of my car again. This time it's back to black. Okay, let's see where we are. I'm going to get penalised anyway. I'm going to get broken for changing engine parts. So it's all the same. So we speed up the time. I'm not worried about second place at the moment. I didn't get a clear run that time, so I don't know where we ended up. I think we went down further, did we? No, I stayed in second. I'm not worried about being in second at this moment in time. It's the last one I want to get right. It's the last qualifying of the season. We're in third, and I hope to stay in third. Go again. Cars in front of me, far enough in front of me. 125, I think it is. Have a look. 125.324. Okay. Advance time on. I forgot to look and see what teammates. See, what I'm doing is when I do practice, I write down what my teammates' time is. And when I do qualifying, I write down again what our time was. And when I come back again around again, we said in season two, I check it again. I just check it again to see if she improving. When we go back, we'll be told that we're going to, I should be getting qualifying pins. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go out straight away. I'm trying to get this done as fast as I can. D4. Let's see if they beat me. What happens then when I go back to the garage, they say you have penalties, so we'd be starting further back than what we thought.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three, Ali, Hamilton, and George Russell. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we...
Now, we go back to Gary and Daniel Gattis. I didn't get what she did. Now, if we go into the workshop.
Okay, mate, so unfortunately we've picked up some grid penalties and we are going to start tomorrow's race further back than we expected. I don't know how bad it's going to get yet, because that's going to depend on everyone else. All we can do is control our own performance, and I know you're good at that.
So, we'll have to wait till tomorrow to see how far back we're going. So, if you're watching this, thanks for watching. That was qualifying for Abu Dhabi, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye for now. Bye.